Yep, sure, no problem. I got some things to disenchant and some other things to unload, lighten my load a bit here. Then I will show you where the runes are at. Hi, how are you? Please go in my house. Let's see, let's do 15%. Honestly, I'd rather have the 15% fortify smithing than a 12%. So, because I'm in somewhat of a hurry, and yeah, I do have the fan blowing on me because for some odd reason I'm feeling rather warm right now. So I don't honestly know why, but nonetheless I am. So I'm just choosing, oh, pardon me, I'm just choosing to have the fan blowing on me. Alright, so I'll show you where the ruins are. Open up map. Remember how we said the along the road from Ivestad to Riften, and how I went all the way over here and didn't find shit? Found all these. Became hostile with them. There's Ivestad. It was right here. See? I feel dumb. So, yeah.
Hands.
Well, yeah. The hell else would I put them?
Look at the device here. The gear in the center is just about the right size. Try putting the shards in, and we'll see what happens.
Awesome. So you had no clue either. Ground just got a boner.
That took longer than usual. How deep are we?
Don't want to know. And I'm not chancing shit. This is creepy, but okay. Yeah, let's just have magic fire light our way. Maybe that's a good thing. Nice tree. Okay, well, we're not going that way.
Door shut tight. Get those resonators from opening it, though.
Hopefully, you don't have to be done in a certain order. Like what?
Hey, watch it.
Shut up, you're a ghost. What does
Is
it matter?
The forge?
I'm guessing.
Let's clear out the steam so we can take a look.
My question being is why, what does a ghost have to worry about looking through steam? Okay.
Damn, what the... Spiders. All right, we can handle this. Come on. This one's mine.
Okay, well, I'm going to cut this video short because he's going to take a while to beat. So, come back next time and at least he looks like he will. We'll fight this asshole.